Gouis is a 10-year Mulwart associate from Morris, Illinois, with lots of experience in the processed meat section, handling 300-plus glizzies per day.
Anita Max Ween, a suspicious character, substituting for Bieber Justin, who's getting another tattoo. Anita Max Ween is a convicted felon and probably shouldn't be in this show, considering his background. Stuart Big! Stuart Little's step-cousin's uncle's brother. A highly skilled black belt karate master and pre-K teacher at a daycare. She has no mercy for glizzies. Luigi Lewis! Vegetarian and zookeeper from Boston, Mississippi. Born and raised knowing how to kill and cook thousands of glizzies per day. The competitors are ready to compete in round one, called the Aussie Schnitzel. These competitors will have to make homemade sauces to accompany their dog. Woof.
I'm from Louisiana, so I like things spicy. Ooh, it's smelling good. Alright, so, we're gonna turn it off.
Should I put water in my pan, or what?
Luigi, what do you think? It looks like you got some interesting ingredients here.
Got some Oreos and this. Between me and you, I think I've got this in the bag.
Okay.
See, I knew I had it in the bag. I mean, I was looking around. Everybody had gross ingredients. I had whipped cream. Wait, what was it? Ready whip and Oreos. Like, come on, who doesn't like that?
Well, good luck.
Thank
Let's
you.
Move on. I don't know about that one.
No, I let it marinate first in this.
Oh my God.
Yep, and then I made my sauce with cumin and garlic.
Wait. Do you mean human?
Cumin. Round one was a basic dog, and I did a little twist on this dog. It was very different. I put some garlic on it, you know, just to get their taste buds swollen. And moist. So things are going really well for me.
Anita!
Things are going well for you.
Yeah, my dog is completely cooked.
I would probably put
no.
There's this secret ingredient coming up
this
right here.
This is inspired here. By the chamoy pickle challenge.
What are you doing?
I'm cooking my dog, and then I'm gonna end up putting this marinade on my bun to assemble it all together. I'm super comfortable like right now. I'm not stressed out.
It was just more than I expected. I mean, I had three other contestants that just looked like they knew what they were doing, but towards the end, it looked like a complete pile of
What we learned in
the dog,
the down south prison I was in. It makes the fruit roll up gooey.
Contestants, you have 6 seconds to go. 5, 4, 3, 2, and done. Contestant up today is Leo Gouis. Leo, why don't you come up here and tell us what you made?
Okay. Go back.
So, my secret sauce is a combination of mayonnaise, mustard, ketchup, and relish.
Sounds good. This better be bussin'.
I had a lot worse. Alden, try it out.
Not bad.
Bussin'. We'll tell you the results though later. Let's move on to the next one.
Anita Maxween, what have you brought for us today?
So what I have prepared today is a mixture of elements. First, I started with a hot sauce tahini mixture with also another spice I found in a lunch. And then I added a fruit roll-up. If you take a look around the hot dog.
You f***ing me?
Oh, that fruit roll-up's a little hard to cut there, Alden. Cheers.
It's got a nasty aftertaste.
Mm-hmm.
Mm.
Nicely done.
Delicious.
Let's move on to the next one.
All right, big fella. Let's crash
the game again. What?
Big Stuart Big.
Next up, we have Stuart Big. What do you got for us today?
I got my personal sauce with some honey mustard, mayonnaise, and garlic, topped with your favorite Ready Whip.
I'll move on to the next one. Ooh, we got our final contestant, finally, Luigi Lewis from Boston, Mississippi.
Here I have a spin on your typical glizzy. I wanted to include some sweetness, so we have crushed up Oreos mixed up with Ready Whip as my sauce.
What I like about this one already, Alden, is this little skewer right here holding the dog together. You see how it holds that bun together so it's not so messy?
That's so pretty.
I like that already. Presentation A+. Let's take a dig in here.
Great idea.
Want
extra dipping sauce?
Mm-hmm.
Cheers.
Wow. Not bad.
That's interesting.
That's a good dog. That's like, I want a good dog.
We're going to take a minute and we're going to figure out. Yeah, which one we're gonna vote for to win? We have a round one winner. It took us an entire evening of deliberation, 5,000 glizzies to their name. The Oreo whipped cream. Just feel the rain
on your skin. You're delayed.
Are you f***ing kidding me? Is that a joke?
No. It was actually really good.
It's been said and done. Every beautiful thought's been
welcome, everybody. Welcome. We have a special one today. We have Carnita, Kelvin, and Melatonin. Carnita is currently seeing Kelvin, and which is paying child support for her baby that's, she's not really sure that it's actually his. And we also have young Melatonin, Carnita's ex-boyfriend. And let's see today. If either of the two are actually the father. Welcome to Maury.
Hi, my name is Kelvin, and I know that that kid is not mine. I don't even know what sex is. Never done it in my life. I'm a virgin. I have my card. That baby doesn't even look like me. I don't know what to do about it. Help me out. Save me.
Hola, me llamo Carnita, and we're here today because my baby daddy, Kelvin, thinks that he's not the father, okay? I think he is.
My name is Young Melatonin, and I know I ain't that baby's father. I already got two baby mamas back in my crib, and I just know that baby ain't mine. That
Calvin, what's your side of the story in all this?
It's not my kid. I know this is not my kid.
I know it's your kid.
I am talking here. I will take care of it, and I will pay for the support, but I didn't know. I know. I did not put my thing in her. And you.
You did.
No, I did not.
I didn't feel it.
I don't know how much I drank that night, but I did not.
You did.
I would never.
You did.
Not you. I
you did. You did. Okay.
No, it wasn't me.
I felt it.
You must have felt this, because you didn't feel this.
That ain't mine, man.
He's the man!
I don't know who she is. That ain't mine. She's not my baby mama.
Hey!
Hold me back!
Get out of
Hold
me
back!
Oh my God! Get out of
me! Okay, everybody, so apologies for the delay so far. Young Melatonin wasn't supposed to come out that early, so... And everything should be good for right now, so let's get back onto it. Now introducing Carnita's ex, Young Melatonin.
No.
That ain't my kid, man. That ain't my kid. That's not my baby mama.
There
I'm
he
not
is.
No
it's
baby
his.
Daddy.
There it's his.
Nah.
That's him.
It's his.
That's the guy. That's him.
No, it's not.
That's
that
your dad.
Mine. No, it's
I
not.
I've seen that. That kid
that's
looks
not.
Nothing like me.
That's I've
not
never my kid. Had intercourse with him ever.
I know what you were getting your not
what?
My
you don't talk to her like that. You respect
you watch your mouth.
Who do you think you're talking to?
Who's kid? That's my baby. Oh. You defended him? Huh? Hubbo?
What?
Hubbo?
Oh, no.
Kid ain't my baby mama. I ain't no baby daddy.
Oh my God, can you get your legs off there and just stop doing that, please?
Oh my God,
stop.
I'm so sick
He's
of you.
Lying.
I don't.
I'm sick of her. Stop.
No.
Stop it.
No, oh you are. You
are. God, I have such a long day. I ain't love, and you're just wasting it. So just thank you.
Broke and Natasha has offered to let me move in with her, and I've just been so happy and thankful that she's let give me this opportunity to move in with her.
Oh my god, hey.
This is the apartment.
Oh my god, it's so cool. I put my stuff down right here.
This is where we'll be staying, of course.
Oh my god, I love it. Honestly, since moving in with Natasha, it's been very nice. She's been so helpful with me carrying all my boxes and everything.
Tiffany, do you want me to hang these up?
Yeah, right on that black coat hanger. It's totally green.
Okay.
I just don't know what I'll do without her. And the house is just coming along great. Everything looks so wonderful and good. Hey, Natasha, look what I made.
Oh, my God. You're wasting all of my paint materials. I only had a little bit of paint left, and you're just wasting it. So just thank you. Just thank you for being such a great person, though. I love it. I really do.
Yeah, honestly, I love that Tiffany moved in with me, but she's kind of been getting in my way recently.
Oh my God, can you get your legs off there and just stop doing that, please? God, I have had such a long day. I can't. Oh, come on in.
Oh, hey.
Oh my God, hey.
How are you doing, sister?
How are you?
I'm doing
oh
good.
Oh my God, I'm sexy.
Good.
How are you? Stop. Have you fun? Have you fun?
I'll be good. Yeah.
So.
I'm really, really good.
Catch me up on the tea, because I've been talking to so many new boys. How
about
no. you?
I've had this one guy in mind.
Stop. What does he look like?
He is just so handsome, and he's so charming.
Oh my gosh.
He's so nice to me, and he just treats me like a princess.
This literally princess treatment.
Yes. I just can't get enough of him.
What does he look like?
Got a little beard going.
Same.
Like,
a little
scruff. Yeah, I love it. I love tickling it. I love it. I just love him so much.
Oh my God, yeah.
Well.
What's his name? Oh my God, wait. Say him at the same time.
Yeah, I like that
okay,
idea.
Ready? One, two, three.
Lance Patterson.
Yeah, honestly, when we both found out we were talking to the same guy, like, honestly, we were pretty, like, upset at each other, but we just talked it out, and it ended up being all right. So it's okay.
What?
Are you kidding me? He's mine.
Take that back.
He's mine.
No.
I'm not playing.
No.
Oh my God,
stop. I'm so sick
He's
of you.
Mine.
I know.
I'm sick
He's
of your
mine.
Stop.
No.
Stop it.
No, oh you are.
God.
You are.
Oh my God.
After she did that, it was on.
Oh. Tiffany!
I'm sorry.
Oh my
I'm
God!
Sorry.
I'm kidding!
I'm sorry!
I'm
stop!
I'm gonna
stop!
Stop. Get out of here! Get out! Get out! Punk! You know what, Tiffany? Honestly,
what?
After our whole fight, you can just have him. I feel bad,
really?
Honestly. Yeah.
Oh, you're so kind.
Yeah, you
Thank
can just
you.
Have him. I don't.
Thank
it's okay.
You.
I'm feeling generous, I guess. It's whatever.
Oh, well. You didn't have to do it like that, but I appreciate it.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, she did.
Oh my God. Yeah.
Oh my God. Oh my God, she's crying. I love the touch of your hands.
I got this Fortnite boy as my opponent. His name is Oliver. I'm very confident in my abilities to outlast this Fortnite kid. But we'll see. He might be tough. I'm not going to underestimate him.
Guys, I'm Oliver Richard Smith III. And I've been out here in the wilderness. I do not know where I am. I've been 10 minutes without Fortnite, guys. Guys. I don't know if I can win this 100,000 or 500,000, guys. But I really need it. My family really needs it. I need a new gaming setup, guys. There's, like, this guy. I forgot his name, but he's from, like, the Everglades. He's my opponent. I just need to outlast some. Guys, my family really need the money, but I don't think I can do this much longer, guys. It's been 12 hours. I haven't eaten anything. My mom hasn't made me my chicken nuggets yet. I don't know if I can do this anymore, guys. I'm sorry to disappoint you. Like, I know I had a lot of people at home, you know, telling me that, you know, you could do it. You can do it, Oliver. We believe in you. But man, I really want that Fortnite set. That's the only thing. That's the only reason why I came out here. I don't care about my family. I don't care about my family situation, you know. I don't care what that money could have done for my family. I only care what it could do for me. But I don't think I can do it anymore, guys.
So, it's winter time here in wherever I am, unknown location. It gets dark really quick, so I gotta move at a very efficient pace here before it gets dark. This is a Florida Gator if I've ever seen one. Oh,